She is taken to see George, where she says that George's hunger is due to his rapid growth, which was caused by the mutagen samples. This angers George, so he breaks out of his prison and terrorizes everyone who comes to the sanctuary while running amok there. Davis is able to corner him just as the police arrive. Before he can calm George down, a helicopter flies overhead and starts shooting darts at him until he passes out.